Vaikru ji ka khalsa, Vaikru ji ki fateh. Welcome to another session where we are going to talk about the similar letters. This similar letter series that we have, it is to clear the doubts that the people will be having of the Gurmukhi letters. Because there are so many letters in Gurmukhi which look similar but they are not. The first one that we are going to talk about today is Dhadha. This is Dada. Dada and Dada, they both are almost similar. Dada will be something like this. The last letter we have is Chacha. I don't think it is similar, but let me have it here. You can see the similarities between these three letters, right? So this structure that we have here, it is there in this letter also. And this letter also. The only difference between this letter and this letter is this circle that we have here. And if we compare this letter with this letter, then we connected this end with this thing. So it will become my Chacha. So let's have the sounds here so that it will be easier to remember. This one here is Dada. It is going to give me the sound of the. You can represent it with the D. This is Chacha, it is going to give me the sound of Ch. C, H will give you the sound of Ch. This is Dada, it is going to give me the sound of T. Now let's have some examples to remember the difference between these letters. From Dada, I can have this city in India, Dwarka. This is Dada, which is a unique letter in Punjabi. So we will not be having any example in English. This is Chacha. From Chacha we can have charcoal. These are the letters which look similar in Punjabi language, but they are totally different. So this is all for today. Please remember that these three letters are different and they have different usages. We cannot replace one with the another if they look similar, right? So just remember that, and please let me know in the comment section if you have any questions. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa. Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.